things. You should take a look.
Conditions out here are deplorable.
Ashira, the Emperor and my friend are in grave danger. I must gain entry into the palace.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this woman has vital information regarding the massacre in the borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
What is happening in the city?
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
But you know that's not true, don't you?
If you are innocent, then why do you have a spy skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
No!
My wrath is low.
I knew you'd come for me.
Let us be quick.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get
our way. We must destroy their summoning construct.
Not yet.
So empty.
Is that troubling?
No. There is an emptiness within me as well.
There has to be a way into the sewers from here.
Patience.
This leads to the sewers.
I found my mother, Adria. She's alive.
but the Imperial Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
We will find her.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. I always knew it.
Good news, I hope. Just remember that your mother may not be the person you imagine.
Over here! We could use your help!
My exemplary servants! Keep the witch alive until she talks. Pain will loose her tongue, but only to a point. Remember what happened with the vizier's assistant? It was a pleasurable time, I admit. But the man had only incoherent babble and bloody strands of pus spilling from his lips by the end.
I think we have found a haunted chest spoken of in legends.
Why do you need my aid, then?
In case the tales are true, of course. What if it's haunted?
You would not mind opening it, would you?
Who disturbs my sleep? Join me in death and torment!
Adria should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primevals. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
Thank you.
Leah, my daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life. But I never dared get close because of the danger that always shadows me.
It's not safe here. Let's move.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell, and I knew he would keep you safe.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited. Cain's work, your work, is my war.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evils remain. Belial is here in Chaldeum, and Asmodan has yet to reveal himself. Guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone. I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage Zoltan Kul to trap demonic souls.
Yes! He was a renegade Herodrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dolgar Oasis.
We must retrieve it. Because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltan Kul must live again.
We rescued Leah's mother, Adria. She told us about the Black Soul Stone, an artifact that could banish evil forever. I must find it.
I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me. Disgusting! I've seen that woman going in and out of the sewers.
I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakon.
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Thank you.
Not ready yet.
Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
Not yet. Not enough wrath.
Since you arrived, there are traces of his magic everywhere.
Not ready yet.
corpse's flesh writhes. Something is moving inside. Patience. I enjoy that. Not ready yet. I require more wrath. This cannot be opened yet. Patience.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize her companions. There is a witch among them, and another, a girl. Bring them to me along with the Black Soul Stone.
Not enough wrath.
Searching for the head of Zoltun Kul. Scour the oasis for it. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine.
Someone help!